Sunday the 20th December, southbound into Brading.
Day of operation coming out of Brading.